Typically, putting a knife within a man's pants and ripping with that knife is not only considered mutilation and molestation, but it's also a form of sexual assault, not sexual gratification for the sleeping man.